Ain't nothing y'all can do. I want my MTV. Yep.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do, Commander. The
Got
aliens
it.
Make a strong statement by fielding these massive creatures as their frontline combat units. I doubt they thought anyone would resist when faced with the alternative of staring down a muton. I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
New orders, Commander?
Blow me.
Having never stepped foot in one of the city centers, I've never actually had one of these Advent burgers I keep hearing rumors.
See how interested I was in what you were saying?
Welcome to the fight.
Clear.
New regional contacts located.
Fifty supplies needed. Don't have that.
They ain't working. That's the way they do it.
Avenger plotting
play
new course.
Play your guitar on the MTV.
That ain't working. That's the way you do it. Money for nothing and the chicks for free.
Market is open.
That's the way you do it. Them guys ain't dumb. Little finger. Still locked, huh? Microwave up. Mission still locked.
All of our available communications capacity. We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems.
You fucking with me now?
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
How fast do you need me to move? Try it.
Commander, if we want to set back the aliens' work on the Avatar project, we should hit one of their facilities as soon as possible.
I understand that, Bradford. Shut the fuck up. I have to make contact, which is what I'm doing. So, I really don't need you in my ear right now. Why can't I do this? There you go.
Priority message coming through, Commander. Putting it on screen now.
Your progress against the aliens over the past month has been significant, Commander. But there is still room to improve if we are going to eliminate the alien threat.
We got three boxes left. What else we got available here? We were making contact and we stopped? We need this. Why can't I do this? Yeah, we need to do that. Do that. Focus. Focus, motherfucker. Focus. Money for nothing and your chicks for free. For free. Money for nothing. Chicks for free. Why is this a time-sensitive? Neutralized target in advent vehicle. This doesn't even stop the advent project. You're fucking distracting me. Fine. Damn it.
Setting course for
I have to make that last
US
point of communication to go forward, and you want me to go do this dumb shit. Okay, Thor's coming. He's got that scanner shit. And the chicks for free. I want my MT. I forgot that we had heavy armor too. Or do we? We probably left the dead body back there with it. No, we picked her up. Give it to somebody else. She's long range. Give it to Thor. How many do we have? We had. Don't we have two? Let's see. Sarge might get one. Nope. Alright. Let's go. Chicks for free.
Deployed.
We're in the pipe. 5x5.
Now that we've got the aliens' attention, taking it out on one of the resistance outposts in the area. We're heading in to secure the camp and protect as many civilians as we can. Eliminate all hostile forces attacking the site. Make them regret coming after the resistance.
That though. Of course they did. More cops cleared of killing. Fucking frustrating. Oh my god.
think I can make it without you.
Oh boy, America. Where else would you go? It's like being in a battered relationship.
Menace 1-5, hostile forces are attacking the outpost. Eliminate all enemy units and protect those civilians. Advent came in hot and so did we. You won't have a concealed position for deployment on this one. Heading out.
Whatever you say.
Maximum thrust confirmed.
Fucking 3%. Not even in cover. Middle of the fucking creek.
I'm on it.
Can't even stand out here because his buddies have guns.
Detecting system damage.
Same damage. Same amount of damage. That's crazy.